You drink too much water.
And you don't... Drink enough. It's bad for you.
I'm preserving our resources.
And I'm preserving my strength.
Waiting your order.
We are ready to deploy the Legion. Congregate copio.
Battle is joined. How shall we proceed?
Advent for Mate!
The weather's changing for the worse.
Recidite etam! We are victorious! Tabanacula valetudinaria collocate!
Something curious. Our scouts have spotted a caravan transporting suspicious cargo. We think it might be pieces of a siege engine, disassembled. Some kind of catapult, we believe. It's been transported discreetly, but securely. I do not know. They might be keeping the thing perpetually in transport in order to prevent its capture. Maybe. Probably. Best not to take any chances. We can easily intercept the caravan and destroy its cargo. The guard are more likely to run for their lives. Our way, Legate.
All is well, I hope.
way, Legate.
Salvete, Legionari. What did you break today? Minor damage to the crest holder, and perhaps some Berber smith repaired this cheek piece. This helmet is one of mine, no doubt. I remember repairing it rather recently. See this rivet? That's my work. Surely. It was Decimus, a young Waylays. This helmet was his only possession when he joined the Legion. His tent should be just on the other side of the camp. What do you intend to do with him, Legate? I wish you good luck. I'll get back to my work.
What a strange collection of things. Nazimonian, Numidian, Egyptian.
It would appear that Decimus is a very wealthy young man with exceptionally appalling taste. This is a gaudy collection.
Few tastes are as refined as yours, Domine. I have heard of people who are unable to see color. Perhaps Decimus is one of those unfortunate souls.
Considerate of him to leave a trail this easy to follow. It seems like our luck has turned for the better. We have no time to waste on caution. Let us move quickly before the rat escapes us for good.